The most basic cycle for a steam power plant is open loop and includes a steam engine, a boiler, and a means of getting pressurized water into the boiler. Turbine, condenser pump, direct contact heater, boiler feedwater pump, circulating pump, heat sink. With a use time between rebuilds of less than 10 minutes, whereas boiler feedwater pumps are expected to have 40,000 hours of use time between rebuilds. One is free to opine which of these two centrifugal pump applications is the higher technology one. The typical boiler feed arrangement in present-day large fossil unit is too close to identical boiler feed pumps in parallel to equally share the flow to the boiler. an illustration of a boiler circulating pump. It is from a family of 1950s vintage generating unit and is discussed in detail later. As boiler sizes increase along with the generating capacity, a number of boiler circulating pumps. When these pumps are maintained in good running condition, the boiler can operate at full loads with one less than the total number of boiler circulating pumps installed in parallel.